working in Bangalore. Actually, I'm not a serious stammerer, but I used to stammer words started with some particular letters. And I know that if I use those words, I will stammer. For avoiding it, I usually replace those words with the words which has the similar meaning. And sometimes I fully avoid the sentences also. That's why my communication skills are not good. And during my education and interviews, I managed to hide my stammering like this. After some days, I realized that my stammering is increased for those letters words because in my mind the fear is created like I won't able to pronounce those letter words. After joining in job, during yearly appraisals, I got a bad feedback about my communication skills. And that day I decided that I should improve my communication skills, and for improve my communication skills, my stammering became obstacle. Then I decided not to hide my stammering and I want to face it. Then I started searching about how to control stammering in Google, and I find a video of Amit Sahu in YouTube, and I watched all his videos. After watching his videos, I believed that he can help me to control my stammering. Then I contacted him and he suggested me to attend online video course. And I attended 1 month online video course. He made me to learn some techniques to control my stammering. Now I got confidence to use those words started with particular letters, which was very hard for me to use earlier. And I'm not saying that I control my stammering 100%, still I stammer, but compared to 1 month back, I observed that I'm gradually controlling my stammering. And I believe that if I practice more, I will control my stammering as much as possible. And nowadays, communication skills are very important. If you do job or business, even though you have a good knowledge and skills, without good communication skills, it is impossible to become successful in life. So, finally, what I want to say is, if you are a stammerer, and don't hide your stammering, just face it. And if you want to control your stammering, Amit Sahu will definitely help you. Thank you.